Mark has an interest in ancient woodwind instruments. He first made a Tuvan instrument, and inspired by that, he decided to make a didgeridoo. This was about a 7-foot yew log that he sawed in half, chiseled the pieces, and then reattached them together. He then tuned it. It was 7 feet long, but he started to cut pieces off the end, little 2-inch segments, until the sound was just right. Each time the tone changed, and when he thought it was right, he stopped.